ចលនានិងទីមេត្រីមេធាវីនិងអ្នកការពារសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិអះអាងថាសមិទ្ធផលសាមសិបឆ្នាំក្នុងការដឹកនាំប្រទេសកម្ពុជារបស់លោកនាយករដ្ឋមន្ត្រីហ៊ុនសែនអាចប្រឈមមុខនឹងបទឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មប្រឆាំងនឹងមនុស្សជាតិហើយដែលតឡាការព្រមត្រង់អន្តរជាតិអាចនឹងពិនិត្យទៅថ្ងៃក្រោយទោះបីជាយ៉ាងណាក៏ដោយលោកហ៊ុនសែនប្រកាសថា
ការគ្រប់គ្រងរយៈពេលបីទសវត្សរ៍របស់លោកបានបញ្ចប់សង្គ្រាមហើយនាំមកនៅការអភិវឌ្ឍរហូតមកដល់បច្ចុប្បន្នចាប់ពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោនលោកយុនសាមៀនរាយការណ៍ស្ថាបនិកអង្គការអន្តរជាតិសម្រាប់សិទ្ធិមនុស្សអាមេរិកនិងជាមេធាវីលោកមតុនស្ក្លាបញ្ជាក់ថាប្រវាយការអង្គការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សអន្តរជាតិ Human Rights Watch ដែលភ្ជាប់នឹងភស្តុតាងឯកសារបង្ហាញពីការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្ស ការចាប់ឃុំឃាំងដោយខុសច្បាប់និងការធ្វើឃាតកម្មក្រៅប្រព័ន្ធច្បាប់ទៅលើអ្នកនយោបាយប្រឆាំងអ្នកកសែតសហជីពនិងជនរងគ្រោះដីធ្លីរបាយការណ៍នៃការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងសម្លាប់ក្រៅប្រព័ន្ធច្បាប់នេះស្មើនឹងនយោបាយនៃបទល្មើសឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មប្រឆាំងនឹងមនុស្សជាតិក្នុងមាត្រា7នៃលក្ខន្តិកៈទីក្រុងរ៉ូម ឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មប្រឆាំងនឹងមនុស្សជាតិរួមមានការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញទលំទលាយនិងជាប្រព័ន្ធទៅលើពលរដ្ឋ រួមមានការធ្វើឃាតការបង្ខំបណ្តេញចេញនិងការធ្វើទរណកម្មលោកមូតុនស្លាបន្ថែមទៀតថាការរកឃើញក្នុងរបាយការណ៍មួយសំខាន់ទៀតនោះគឺការផ្សារភ្ជាប់ការធ្វើទុកបុកម្នេញទាំងនោះជាគោលនយោបាយរបស់រដ្ឋាភិបាលដើម្បីគៀបសង្កត់អ្នកមានទស្សនៈមិនស្របនឹងរដ្ឋាភិបាលនិងគណបកប្រឆាំង លោកបន្តថាកំហុសបន្ថែមទៀតរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនតែអាចឲ្យតុលាការព្រហ្មទណ្ឌអន្តរជាតិកាត់ទោសលោកបាននោះគឺការរារាំងយុត្តិធម៌នៅសាលាក្តីខ្មែរក្រហមមិនឲ្យស៊ើបអង្កេតនិងកាត់ទោសអតីតមេដឹកនាំខ្មែរក្រហមបន្ថែមទៀតលោកថាចំណុចនេះហើយភ្ជាប់លោកហ៊ុនសែនទៅនឹងរបបប្រល័យពូជសាសន៍ខ្មែរក្រហមដោយសារតែលោកចង់បំបិទភស្តុតាងនិងលាក់បាំងព័ត៌មានឲ្យមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលមួយចំនួនដែលជាប់ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងអ านตลาการพรมตวนอันตรายเชียดจอประการหลกคนใส่ถาบ้านที่เรียงหยุดติดทัวดอยบังกอจะอุปสรรคดอยสำนักสลากได้ขมายกระหอมกระไรนี้ก็ทัดในกรอมยุทธาธิการบอตลาการพรมตวนอันตรายเชียดพองได้ปัจจุบันนี้มีบรรดังประชังหลกคนสายในตลาการพรมตอนอันตรายเชียดจำนวนใบได้ตลาการกำปองปิจารณาบางการสืบองเกตชีปธรรมประชันบางตลาการดักการในระบอบหลกคนสายขนงสมนมเรื่องระบายสืบองเกตนุบรรดังตนุนังตัวบานการจุกจี้ในการตัวสกอปปิสถาบันอันตรายเชียดท่าอุกรตกรรมกล่าวการดักนอมหลกคนสายสมาร์ตนังนิยมในอุกรตกรรมประชังในมนุษย์เชียดขนมควบตีสามสัปชนามกาวปิดไงติดดับบุญมาคราจิตไงในการลางดำในเชียนในยุโรปมันไตรลูกคนสายตัดได้สายระบายการสถิมนุชูมันไรส์วายแดงสรงคนไทยลูกคนสายระบายคล้ายตอบกำลังระบายการเอกสารในการรวมโลกสถิมนุหนึ่งการสำหรับมนุกราวประปอนลายลูกมันต่อทาลูกมันจับอารมณ์แต่นังควบในการลางการดำในระบายลูกลาย
ปีไปพรำดอนปัจจุบันคือเชียนในยุโรปได้ก้นเงาสมบัตินังก้นวิวัฒน์แต่งการเมียนก็บันไดส่งกันเลยเบอร์ทอยกายลางเวงเหมือนได้ในเปรฮอนแซนจับปรามเธอในยุรังไรสั่งเครื่องเนยให้ยั่วปะเต้นี่มาเลยส่งกลมพรจะลังบ่าเครื่องบาดไดฮอนแซนเด้ก็เครื่องหนักใจโปรเพียวฝ่าได้ยิ่งใจมาละในเย่เอาชิบะอะไรเนี่ย
เปียปอนตันังกามันตัวเขาเตาหนีได้ลูกมูตอนคลาบันเจ้าทาวีจีพอตางทำไมมันแทนตีดสำหรับตลาการอันตรายที่ดำใบน้อมคลุ้นหลงฮอนแซนแต่กัดตัวลูกมันต่อท่าระบายการองการชิวมันไรส์วอตชีระบายการดอกรองไอกระซานจิตเช้าอันปีองการสติมนุษย์นั่งองการสหประชาชาติดาวอาจีเจบาน
Hansen's statement today that the Human Rights Watch report
สักใดทลายการระบายโลกคนสายได้ท่าระบายการองการสติมนุษย์มันเป็นจิตการปนุกเวียนมันโดยชนตีปัญหานี้ไงเตะคือตะมือกรรมกรหนึ่งสกรรมจนขณะปะประชังเนี่ยตั้งนุษย์สดใต้บรรทออจบคุมแข้งเลยเหล่า
ต้องการคลอมมือสถิมนุษย์อันตรายจิต Human Rights Watch กล่าวเป็นการอังเกตตีดับใบสายระบายการมุ้ยบางหางขาดขนมระยะเปลือยสามสับฉน้ำนี่ลูกคนแสนพระพระอำเภอหันษาหนึ่งอำเภอปุ่งระลุยดับใบและซาดับไหนเชี่ยนในยุโรปมันไตรระบอบโลกเปียป้อนแต่นังระบายการอีกได้ลูกนี้จะระยะประเทียนทำไมอังเกตสถิมนุษย์ในสมาคมอันฮกกาเป็นการตีดับใบมะกระมันเจาะขาดระบายการองการสถิมนุษย์ Human Rights Watch ชกบัญชังปีการพฤติกรรมปัจจัย លោកបន្ថែមទៀតថាការបាញ់សម្លាប់កម្មករកាលពីដើមឆ្នាំ2014បង្ហាញកាន់តែច្បាស់ថាកងកម្លាំងប្រដាប់អាវុធរដ្ឋាភិបាលបានរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងសម្លាប់ពលរដ្ឋនៅទីសាធារណៈដោយមិនបានលាក់បាំងពីព័ត៌មាននៃការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សឡើយ
លោកបន្តថារដ្ឋាភិបាលកម្ពុជាត្រូវតែស៊ើបអង្កេតបទឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មនិងការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សលើកឡើងក្នុងរបាយការណ៍សិទ្ធិមនុស្សប្រសិនបើរដ្ឋាភិបាលចង់រក្សាកេរ្តិ៍ឈ្មោះល្អគឺឃើញថាអង្គការសិទ្ធិកម្មជាច្រើនតាំងពីឆ្នាំក្រោយឆ្នាំ1990កាលសិទ្ធិដូចជានៅក្នុងឆ្នាំ1990កាលសិទ្ធិ
ក្រុមឡាមិកឈុតវិធីអីជាដើមឡើយនេះគឺថាមិនដែលគេជំនឿទៅប្រកាសទីតែបើសារចាប់គឺចាប់តែជំនឿណាដែលជំនឿសបនិមិត្តហ្នឹងហើយដែរធ្វើឲ្យទីចាប់ប្រកាន់ថាមានលក្ខណៈរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សជាប្រព័ន្ធចំណែកមន្ត្រីនាំពាក្យគណៈបកប្រឆាំងលោកយ៉ែមបញ្ញរិទ្ធមានប្រសាសន៍ថាលោកបានអានរបាយការណ៍អង្គការ Human Rights Watch ហើយប៉ុន្តែគណៈបកមិនទាន់សម្រេចធ្វើសេចក្តីថ្លែងការណ៍ជាសាធារណៈនៅឡើយទេ
ជាប្រធានការរបស់គណៈកម្មាធិការជាតិយើងសង្កេតឃើញថារយៈពេលក្រោយសិក្ខាសាលាបរិញ្ញាបត្រគឺមានភាពវិជ្ជមានទៅលើការអភិវឌ្ឍខ្លះនៃសារប្រាក់កម្ចីជាដើមចំណុចទៀតរបស់វិជ្ជមានក៏មានច្រើនដែរគឺរឿងការរំលោភសិទ្ធិមនុស្សរំលោភដីធ្លីរបស់ប្រជាពលរដ្ឋជាពិសេសជំនួយរឿងនេះតំណភាពមិនដងដែរគឺភាពគ្មានទូទៅទេ
ពាក់ព័ន្ធទៅនឹងពាក្យបណ្ដឹងនៅតុលាការព្រហ្មទណ្ឌអន្តរជាតិប្រឆាំងនឹងលោកហ៊ុនសែននេះដែរមេធាវីជនជាតិអង់គ្លេសលោក Richard Rogers នៃក្រុម មេធាវី អន្តរជាតិ Global Diligence ក៏បានដាក់ពាក្យបណ្ដឹងមួយផ្សេងទៀតចោទមន្ត្រីមានអំណាចរដ្ឋាភិបាលលោកហ៊ុនសែនពីបទឧក្រិដ្ឋកម្មប្រឆាំងនឹងមនុស្សជាតិពីបញ្ហារំលោភដីធ្លីជាប្រព័ន្ធ លោក Richard Rogers កំពុងមានវត្តមាននៅសហរដ្ឋអាមេរិកដើម្បីប្រមូលការគាំទ្រពីមន្ត្រីរដ្ឋាភិបាលសមាជិកសភានិងប្រសិទ្ធិអាមេរិកដើម្បីអន្តរាគមន៍ទៅតុលាការព្រហ្មទណ្ឌអន្តរជាតិស៊ើបអង្កេតបឋមលើបណ្ដឹងរបស់លោកទោះបីជាអង្គការសិទ្ធិមនុស្សបញ្ជាក់ថាសមិទ្ធផលក្នុងរយៈពេល 30 ឆ្នាំរបស់លោកហ៊ុនសែនបណ្ដាលឲ្យប៉ះពាល់ដល់វិស័យសិទ្ធិមនុស្សនិងកើតមានអំពើនីតិអន្តរភាពក៏ដោយក៏លោកហ៊ុនសែនបញ្ជាក់ក្នុងថ្ងៃខួបទី 30 ឆ្នាំថា អាយុលោកនៅតែអនុញ្ញាតឲ្យលោកដឹកនាំកម្ពុជាជាបន្តទៀតហើយវាស្នើនៃការដឹកនាំរបស់លោកអាស្រ័យទៅនឹងការសម្រេចចិត្តរបស់អ្នកបោះឆ្នោតខ្ញុំយុនសាមៀនពុទ្ធុអាស៊ីសេរីពីរដ្ឋធានីវ៉ាស៊ីនតោន